Alrighty, so we're back. I gotta take this jacket off because it is hot. It is, it's like 80 degrees outside, 79 degrees. But yeah, we're at this, it's like called a drift festival or drift, it's called the Illest Car Meet in Houston or whatever. And we are actually in Marque at the dog track. And I don't see any drifting. A lot of drop cars, all modified cars mainly. And they're gonna have a two-step battle, a limbo challenge. Let me get out of the car. Let's go check out the show. Alrighty, well I guarantee he lost with the limbo challenge. Cause all these cars are dropped, mainly of them. They're all dropped. Scraping. That's actually pretty clean right there. Got the truck. It's a nice truck, guys. Right there. I gotta get some pictures of this, baby. Look at them drops. Dang. Oh, we got the Lambo, too. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at this Lexus. Dang. This is clean. I'm beat. He got me beat. Hey guys, should I get those? I might get those, to be honest. I've been looking at them for a while. Okay, okay. And he's definitely tucking too. He's on that low stance airlift suspension. It's like $4,000, but he's low. Let's cut to the cinematic scene right now. Revving it over here. Yeah, it had to be the Honda too. Alrighty, when's the two-step battle? Let's get it.
I'm ready to see some flames in daylight. I haven't seen it last time. But the first time I saw a Supra spit flames, check out that video right there. That was awesome.
Okay. Got the Subi pulling up. We'll throw Sean in it. Yeah, let me hear it. Yeah, I heard it. The boy getting in the Z. Come on, you got it. He's gonna win. You already know he's gonna win. You gonna do it? Uh-oh. Well, you haven't even seen it yet, huh? Or heard it. It is loud. Dude, it's so. Here we go. You gonna kill it? Hey, at least beat the pizza man.
Rule number one. Make sure your key break is on. Suspect especially.
You didn't expect that?
Here's the family you're going!
blue one. If anything, I was gonna say the blue one. Everyone knows you and the black Mustang won.
I won. What you talking about?
Lambo versus 350.
Oh.
Ready? Let's go.
What?
Lambo, can you back up a little bit more?
Sponsored by Sexy Lexi, Hello CB, or car sponsors. Yeah. Garrett didn't expect that.
It's a lot louder than that. Yep, you definitely passed the ricer test.
Oh my god. Limbo Condas, do it. Do it, do it.
State that I've been to with the car level comp, they actually do that. Everybody else will catch up. No Syracuse, no LA, nobody puts cars people under. He should be good. Yeah, he's good. Oh, yeah, he's close.
I'm the second.
Oh, guys come out. Oh, put your head down. Oh, that was close. Yep, you out. Done.
So y'all saw that. We went a lot of rounds. So Gary did officially beat a Lamborghini.
I beat a Lamborghini. I got second place in the drop competition? The Lambo?
Limbo competition.
Second place, I'll take it.
There we go.
Any day. I knew that Miata was going to beat me, but I stuck through it, and I've gotten second, took the dub, met a lot of new people. Good
there
day.
There you go.
Slight. This is slight.
A slight little creep. Oh yeah.
That's it, man. Other than that,
it's a low life. So Gary did beat a Lamborghini. No clickbait. That wraps this up.
The only thing that happened to me was a low pressure light and an L.
And an L. Yeah, it was something different.
Something different. You know, I've never even seen a limbo competition. Entered my first one, got second place. I'll take it.
There you go.
So hell yeah, bro.
But yeah, thank y'all for watching. And as always, guys, keep it sexy.